We've been hit!
Where did that come from?
Hold it steady, Bess!
I'm dead, I'm dead.
Hold it steady! You gotta lower her down easy!
Hold on! I'll land it over there!
Bess, hold it steady! No! We're gonna crash! No! Bess, are you okay?
Dad?
Oh, what? What is that?
Oh, stay here, Bess. You get away from me! Take that! Come on! Oh. No! Bess, go! Go! I'll find you!
Thank you. High above the world below, forgotten among the clouds, was a mysterious place called Icarus. This flying fortress was home to a very unique family. A sizable home by any measure, built by its architect, Cornell. Cornell had created many great things in his lifetime, but nothing made him prouder than his family. The eldest son, Merk, responsible for most of the heavy lifting. Hubert, the quiet one, who tends to the gardens. Zadie, the mender and peacekeeper. Windjammer, the messenger and facilitator. And the youngest member of the family, Thaddeus.
Try. Can you go help Zadie? Cool. Thank you. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Bess, it's a beautiful morning.
Okay, Dad. I'm up.
I think it would be good for you. Actually, it would be good for both of us. Honey, it's been way too long. Today is as good a day as any.
Fine.
Can you fetch me that wrench? I think I left it on the table. Thanks, Bess. Your mom would have had this plane fixed up a long time ago. All done. Let's get in the air.
Okay, Bess, you're driving. Let's get her in the air. You ready?
I guess.
You got this. It'll be fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dad, have you seen him? In there? Thanks.